Thomas.
Come on, let's go.
Good morning, guys. Fishing Chef here, and yeah, we got here pretty late yesterday and didn't do much fishing. We got up early and saw the sunrise, and we're gonna go fishing today for rockfish. It's gonna be a long hike down to the spot, so let's get going.
There's a trail all the way to that rock, top of that rock. But I think I'm gonna go there first for fish.
Looks like the proper trail ends here. So I'm gonna be super careful. Over here. So steep. Here comes Mickey. This guy has no problem at all. This is hard to get down. I'm gonna have to go on my butt. It's not an easy fishing spot to get to, for sure. And I got so much stuff that I'm carrying. I don't think I chose a good route, to be honest. Since I'm already here. Man, that's super steep. It's right here. Oh, finally. And now, I have to go back to up to get my rod and camera. Whew. Going out should be a bit easier. In theory, generally. Oh man. Of all the places I climbed, this is the most sketchy ever. Ugh. Alright, if I make it here, I should be fairly okay. Okay. Oh, soft sand, crumbly rocks, and dead weed. Alright, I think I'm in the safe zone. Remember, if you ever get stuck in a situation like this, take your time. And safety is first. No rush. Oh, I'm just gonna slide down. Jesus. We're not one to hike this place again. Ooh. Oh boy.
That was something else. I've been to a lot of these coastal area, but that was the most sketchy climb I ever been on. So, word of cautious, go slow. Well, try not to go to a spot like this, but yeah. And if there's a trail, follow the main trail. Bad decision upon myself today. But yeah, come away mostly unscathed. A little scratch here and there, but I'm still shaking up. But we're almost at the spot, so hopefully we'll catch a fish or two to make the trip worth it. So let's continue on the main trail. Yes, I guess I could fish here a little bit. I got two swing bait. A black swing bait and a silver shiny swing bait with a 2 ounce weight. I give up on the swing bait. I'm using weedless hooks and squid head and a ball single weight. Look at this. Wow. That's a first. Fish on! Finally! Woohoo! No, it's a grass. Fish on! Let's go! Let's go, let's go find the hole. Oh yeah! A nice rockfish. Okay, it's gill. Kind of sea urchin. Proper sea urchin. Second fish, it's a blue rockfish. Nice. Look at this. This is like at least a pound and a half.
Oh,
let's go.
I got the squid out of this fish. This is my bait squid earlier, so I can reuse this again.
quick update. So I lost all the, I used up all the squid, I lost the rigs, and it's getting kind of late and we're hungry. So it's time to eat. Let's cook the fish up.
Good fire starter.
I think here,
this is a pretty good spot. Mickey, out of the way, out of the way.
I don't have enough light, so I'm gonna just wash one of the rocks here and use it as a sermon plate.
Okay.
Should be good. Oh, natural rock plate. Let me take all the fish out. Fillet the fish.
Mickey, leave it. Mickey, leave it. Mickey, hey, back here. Mickey, back.
Catch and cook. Rockfish. Shiny. Shiny fillets. Nice, we have avocado and some sauce. Options limited for in a while. We do have a little green onion. Alright. Oh yeah, let's go. Mickey, back off, Mickey. Taking a bite.